topic here is analog versus digital. Is there a winner at the end?
That's a very tricky question, and we have to clearly say it's been discussed now for a few years in a row, and you see it's one of the main themes in this Congress, in the Joint Congress of the EAO and CEPES. So you understand that finally there is like digital steps that we use every day, but the problem is not everything is linked to each other, so we still have some kind of an island solution.